Hello guys, I'm Utsanjan and you are watching Dope Satan.
So, is ADV being a big hassle for you guys? No worries, because the future of ADV is here. Without any delay, let's get into the screen and see what I mean by the title. Open your Chrome browser, preferably Chrome because the website works on it only. Visit webadv.com. So basically this website lets you run ADV commands directly from your web browser. Yeah, you heard it right. You don't even have to install the drivers for your phone in the PC, cause it auto detects your phone and installs the driver for it. So after the web page gets fully loaded, click on add device, select your device and click on connect. As simple as that. And yes, here's a demo that we can read, or in other words a readme, which we never read. So here's the Chrome flag that we have to enable first of all. Just copy the link and paste it on the Chrome field and enable the USB backend function. Mine is already enabled cause I was using it. And the last setup step is to relaunch the Chrome browser. After Chrome opens, just click on connect for a second time. And after a successful connection, you will be able to see all the information of your device over here, like the model number, product name, so on. You can even execute ADV over Wi-Fi with this simple web page. How cool is that, man? And this is the interactive shell where you can type in your commands and execute your ADV functions. A file manager where you can view all the files and folders in your device. You can also install APKs from here. And screen capture your phone and take screenshot directly from your web browser. Wow. And last but not least, the SCR-CPY, which we can directly do from this web page. Just click on the start button and you will see the screen pop up directly into your page. See the screenshot here? Oops, that's a black screen cause my phone got locked. Let's check it out again. Yeah. So here we go. And let's check the SCR-CPY for once. Click on the start. And dang, here's your screen. You can even control your phone from here. That's pretty cool, right? Okay guys, for today, that's all. Catch you guys on the next one. Goodbye.